what happened. I was driving, I was going through my work, and somebody hit me, and it made me
crash into the building?
Crash into this building. And I feel so nervous right now. I can't really talk. He left.
It was a hit and run. No.
You know what kind of car it was?
They were saying an Infiniti, an SUV. Gray, yeah. Gray Infiniti. Yeah, down west. Yeah, west, that's right.
So where did that car come from?
From this street.
He got out from Myrtle. Basically was turning in to where she was driving towards and just, you know, probably didn't see her, I don't know, maybe drunk, and just rammed into her. She lost control into the building, and he just... Yeah, I was involved in one, in the freeway. Yeah.
So, almost quiero decir, pues... que tengan mucha precaución porque uno va manejando bien y tú no sabes en cualquier momento te pueden chocar. Fue como me pasó a mí hoy. Iba manejando a mi trabajo y de repente sentí que me pegaron y perdí el control y vine a parar aquí a este edificio. Y ahorita no me siento un poco nerviosa. Yeah, I feel okay, but I feel nervous.
Yeah.
I just wanna say, be careful with these drivers.
Well, you gotta get that car out.
Juanita Quintero.
Juanita
Quintero.
Thank you. Most likely the donut store. I worked with the Smart File. The Smart File doesn't go all the way to LA.
I'll give you my business card.
Thank you.